Welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Chronos, and today we're going to talk about a pretty strange concept, black holes in cryptocurrency. In physics, a black hole is a thing that's so dense nothing can escape its gravity. It's like a one-way door. Once you're in, there's no way out. It sounds weird, but Bitcoin addresses have this concept too. Money goes in and it can't come out. Let me explain. To create an address, you're supposed to pick a gigantic number to use as your private key. You don't share this number with anyone because knowing it gives you the ability to spend the coin at the address you're making. Then you calculate the public key, which might look more familiar. It's safe to share this because you can't figure out the private key from it. It's a one-way conversion. Let me say that again because it's important. If you have the private key, you can spend from that address and you can calculate the public key. But if you only have the public key, you can send money to it and that's it. So here comes the black hole. What if you just make up a public key? In this case, nobody has the private key. You can send money to it, but nobody can get it back because you never started with the private key when you were making it. Weird. One of the most famous addresses like this is called the Bitcoin Eater, also known as One Bitcoin Eater Address Don't Send F59KUE. It's received a shocking 271 payments so far, adding up to over 13 bitcoins, and nothing has ever gotten out. That money is gone forever. I don't know about you, but I'd rather not send my money into a black hole. If you're the same way, go ahead and click subscribe below the video, and that should keep you safe. I'm Chronos. Thanks for watching.